my handsome and sexy dirty bastards. Welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to talk about 10 designer fragrances that I would keep for the rest of my life if I could only have 10 and I need to throw out all the other fragrances that I got. So these 10 are quite special to me. So don't be mad if your personal favorite maybe isn't in this list.
It's only game. Why you have to be mad?
All right, gentlemen, grab yourselves a cup of coffee and put your balls in a good position and let's get into it. And at number 10, we got Paco Rabanne Invictus Victory. And yes, sometimes size matters. Okay, so this fragrance, I don't have this one for a long time. And I'm super happy that they got the 200 milliliter bottle because since I got this, I'm wearing it every day. Yes, that's how much I like this fragrance. It is chocolatey, peppery, fresh, and it's also very sweet and powdery. This is my favorite from the Invictus line because I don't like Invictus fragrances at all. Actually, there's something in there that gives me a headache when I wear it. On someone else, I like it, but when I wear it myself, I'm like, ooh, headache. The main notes that you smell are pink pepper, lemon, vanilla, tonka bean, and lavender. The fragrance smells like it is a mix of Rochadoff's Enigma mixed with Armani Code Profumo and then a hint of Axe Dark Chocolate. And because I got this fragrance, this is the reason why Armani Code Profumo isn't on my list. This one will last around 8 to 10 hours. On my clothing, more than 2 days actually. This is a fall, winter, nighttime kind of a fragrance. This fragrance is exactly what girls like to smell on a guy. Trust me. So don't hesitate on this one. Just go for it. All right, let's get number 9 out of the way because you know how much I love this fragrance. The sexy mamacitas are getting wild from this one. If girls smell this fragrance in the air, her vagina is getting all wild. Yes, my dirty bastards, I'm talking about Spice Bomb Extreme from Victor and Rolf. The main notes that you are going to smell with this fragrance is vanilla, tobacco, black pepper, and lavender. This is warm, sweet, spicy, very masculine and dominant, and I love that about this fragrance. And this fragrance is going to give you the crazy compliments, like, what? Did that girl just say that to me? What's happening? Yeah, it's because you wear this. Longevity and projection are really good. Projection is, it comes really far. Everybody is going to smell you with this fragrance. And longevity is above 10 plus hours. But you have to spray to make it stay, okay? Spray above 16 sprays. You're not gonna choke out anybody. No, trust me, after like 10 minutes or 15 minutes, you are already in the dry down and you have a nice scent bubble around you. This one is just so good. It has never disappointed me. That's why I will keep this one forever for the rest of my life. Now, what you also need to keep for the rest of your life is your face. If you want to stay as sexy as possible for the longest time, you better take good care of it with Tiege Hanley. Tiege has the best skincare system for men because it is uncomplicated skincare for men. It is super easy to use and it works. If you sign up, you're gonna get a box just like this one that contains different creams and lotions. This is formulated specifically to work together and give you clear, healthy skin that looks good. Now, I keep saying it, my favorite product of them is the face wash. This makes my face feel fresh and it doesn't dry out my skin. Now, I have the level 3 system, which comes with 2 moisturizers, AM and PM, the best face wash, a scrub that you need to use 2 times per week, a eye cream to get rid of the dark circles, and a super serum to get rid of all the wrinkles and lines. Now, they offer free US shipping and ship to most countries for a small fee. And since Tiege Hanley sells directly to you, they are able to offer the high quality skincare for a super affordable price. And because Prestige is sponsoring today's video. They are offering my viewers a great deal. Just click on the first link in the description and not only will you get Tiege Henley for the best possible price, but they will also be throwing in a free gift with the first box that you order. Now click on that link and get started for just $25. Take good care of your sexy face, my man. You only got one that you need to use for the rest of your life. And at number 8 is Versace Eros Flame. Yes, look at how big the bottle is that I got. This is a no-brainer. You can wear this like pretty much all year round. Big compliment getter, big people's pleaser. It is citrusy fresh and spicy and sweet all at the same time. The main notes that you smell are mandarin orange, black pepper, vanilla, tonka bean and cedar. To me, this is better than a normal Eros in my opinion. This one just does it a little bit more for me. It's not that different, but it's a tiny bit different. Just know that if you wear this fragrance, that girls love to be around you, okay? Because you are the guy that smells really good. And again, watch out when and how you spray this fragrance, because you might catch some flames while you're spraying this one. Longevity is a good 8 to 10 hours. And on clothing for days. And at number 7 is Carolina Herrera Bad Boy. Yes, the bottle sucks, but that I got 150 ml of this one already says again how good I think that this one is. You know what the thing is? A lot of men in the fragrance community like to bash on some fragrances. But don't listen to the men, okay? You want to smell good to the ladies, right? Listen to the noses of the ladies. We know what is good. This is perfect. It is warm and spicy, but also fresh and aromatic. It's like two things that girls love to smell in one. Now, is this a unique fragrance? No. But is it better than some other categories out there? Yes. The main notes that you smell are tonka bean, cacao, cedar, pepper and amberwood. And amberwood is a kind of a projection note. It's a kind of a molecule. If that's in a fragrance, it makes it push more. And this fragrance pushes off of your skin to the noses of the ladies. Party Boy would be a better name for this fragrance, because I see that a guy wears this one at the party because it's loud and it is sweet, so it attracts girls, but it also keeps you like fresh. This will hit in the girl's face when you pass by her, and she and her eyelashes will be blown away by how good this fragrance smells. Now, I think also this fragrance gets a lot of hate because of the bottle. Yeah, the bottle is a little bit stupid, but scent-wise, it does what it needs to do. It pleases the sexy pussycats around you. Wow. Longevity is a very good 8 to 10 hours with a very big projection. All right, and at number 6 we got Prada L'Homme Low. Perfect, citrusy fresh and a clean, powdery fragrance. The main notes that you smell are neroli, iris and some woodsy notes. If you love the original one, you will also love this one, but I prefer this one a little bit more. This is a little bit more of a fresher take on it, so you can also wear this in the summer. Fresh, clean, office fragrance. You can wear this pretty much to every occasion. This covers all, but it will not last in the winter, but you can wear it in the winter. Fuck it. If you want to wear it, wear it. Clean, soapy. That's what this is. And longevity is around 6 hours, but stop complaining about that. Just spray more. Use also a oil with it, like musk mandarin. Goes really good with all citrus fragrances. And ISO-E Super over it, and if you do all that, it will last you easily the whole day. And at number 5 we got Armani Stronger With You Abso-motherfucking-lutely. Hell yeah. So this one is sweet, woody, spicy with some weirdness in it, and it's not the rum, it's something else, but it's really good. It's different. I like different. So the main notes that you're going to smell are chestnut, vanilla, cedar, lavender, rum, and LME. And I think LME is the crazy thing, the weird thing that I smell in this. Whatever. And for the people who like By the Fireplace, I hate that fragrance, but y'all were very upset that I hate that fragrance. But if you want a fragrance that girls love to smell on you, which is kind of like it goes in that direction, but not stinky-ish, which By the Fireplace is, get this one. This also has that crazy chestnut it in it. And also, this one is, in my opinion, the best stronger review.
How do you know what's good for me? That's my opinion!
Just try this fragrance out. If you're a fragrance fanatic, you will like it. Longevity of this one is easy, 8 to 10 hours with a moderate projection. Ooh, the next one is a super sexy freshie. You can wear this fragrance all year round, on vacation, in office, also in the gym. But if you wear this one at the gym, you have to do the next exercise that I'm about to show you. Because you gonna do a whole lot of that movement when you wear this fragrance. Ooh, my dirty bastard. At number 4, Chanel Allure Homme Edition Blanche. Ooh, yes, my man. One of the best citrus fragrances out there. The main notes that you smell are lemon, vanilla, tonka bean, vetiver, and musk. This is my hot weather fragrance. Every time when I go on vacation, this is the bottle that I bring with me if I'm going to a hot place. I wore this one a lot on my road trip in America when I went to all these national parks. So every time when I smell this, I'm standing in a national park. It feels like that. This one is really special to me. And I got I think 150 ml. Yes, I got 150 milliliter of this one. And I think I only have like 10 milliliters left. I need another one. Another 150. Because longevity sucks with this one. It lasts about like 3 to 4 hours. But if you spray this one above 20 plus sprays all over your body, plus use the Musk Mandarin that I've just showed you, plus ISO-E Super over it, then with that combination, it will easily last you 10 hours. Try the combination. At number 3, we got Givenchy Gentleman Boisé. Yes. Woody, spicy, powdery, and sweet. And the main notes that you smell are woodsy notes, iris, cacao, and black pepper. If you would mix Dior Homme Original with the powdery iris that was in here, mix it with Dolce & Gabbana The One, and then you get Givenchy Gentleman Boisé. Yes. This is how a classy gentleman smells, okay? Very elegant and smooth. And every time I wore this, compliments every time. A lot of people love to smell this one on me. Men wanted to know what it was, women wanted to know what it was. You guys don't know how good this fragrance is, okay? Please don't miss out on this fragrance and see for yourself how the compliments will be. Longevity is around 8 hours with moderate projection. Try it out. And at number 2, we got Dior Homme Intense. Yes, this is a sexy, luxurious, romantic masterpiece. And if you are around the right woman, she will go crazy over this, okay? She wants you private.
Please give me cock. Do you have cock? And ask them the price of cock.
The main notes that you smell are lavender, iris, cedar, and vetiver. So many guys are still worried about this smelling too feminine. Bro, you have to believe me. If you wear this, nothing smells feminine off of you, okay? It will be like very woody, classy, gentlemanly with powdery edges on it. But girls will be very comfortable with smells like these, and you want girls to be comfortable around you so you can be that sexy player, my man. Smell like the sexy romantic guy that girls want to be close to. Longevity is a good 8 to 10 hours. Projection is very close. This is for intimate settings. Just try it out and see it for yourself. And at number 1 is a fragrance that I only have for about 2 months, I think, right now. And the bottle is almost empty. That's how much I love this fragrance. At number one, Yves Saint Laurent La Nuit de L'Homme Blue Electrique. And if you wear this one, you're gonna
fuck her right in her pussy.
Oh, hell yeah, my man. This is the sex fragrance. They have made it a little bit, a tiny, tiny, tiny bit more modern. But it still smells like La Nuit de L'Homme. But then with an added, a little bit Coca-Cola-ish. A little bit of a Coca-Cola note. I love it. Look how much I love it. You see? This is how much I have left with this fragrance. I've already ordered another bottle. I don't care how much it costs, okay? I will spend a lot of money on things that give me pleasure. It has a little bit of everything, okay? It is a tiny bit warm, spicy, but it's also like fresh, aromatic, clean, everything combined. And also in the dry down and in the background, it's also a little bit powdery. The main notes that you're going to smell are cardamom, ginger, lavender, cedar, and vetiver. Now, this is a fragrance that will please a lot of the ladies, everyone. Every lady loves this fragrance, okay? I haven't come across a lady that doesn't like this. It's super sexy. I love it. I love this one so much. I love you. This one is a little bit fresher and a little bit more powdery than the normal La Nuit de L'Homme. But I, as you know, I really love powdery smells. So I like this one more. And this one also lasts a bit longer with better projection. So if you want that, if you want the new sexy sex fragrance, this is it. So longevity is around, yeah, 8 hours. I have like zero problem with everything, actually. I can make everything last. You just have to try this fragrance out for yourself. Try it out, my man. All right, my sexy dirty bastards. That was the fragrance list of today. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know your 10 fragrances that you would keep for the rest of your life. And I'll see you in the next video. Mwah. Bye-bye. Oh.